Hi everyone. Today we're going to be talking about how to respond to an event that you're invited to. So you'll notice on my screen right now, I have two different types of events showing up. In yellow, these are my events that I created. And then the one right here with the white fill and a yellow outline, this was an event that I was invited to. So there's a couple ways that you can go about deciding on if you're going to go to this event or not and responding to it. The first option is if you click on the event, it'll open up this screen, and at the bottom it will ask going question mark, and then you have the three options: yes, no, or maybe. So those, that's where you can make the decision, and I want to show you what it looks like when you make that decision. So if you click yes, the event will appear like the other events that you created in your calendar with that dark yellow fill in my case. If you click no, the event will show up with that white fill and the information will be crossed off. And if you click maybe, it will appear with the dark yellow background and then lines going through it. So that's how you know how you've responded to an event. Now, there is another way to respond to events, and that is through your email. Many times when people set up an event and invite others, they will often send an email invite with it. So what you're going to do is you're going to go into that email, and you'll notice you have those same options, and it's left off actually where I clicked before. So in here, you can change how you're going to respond to that event as well. You can click the yes, maybe, or no. I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial on how to respond to events that you're invited to.